Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adjusting the webcam brightness, contrast and more on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings and then open them. In Settings, select Bluetooth and Devices from the left sidebar. In Bluetooth and Devices, select Cameras. Select Integrated Camera or the camera you want to adjust. Here you can see a preview of your camera and adjust the settings for brightness, contrast, sharpness, saturation, and more. You can also reset your settings back to how they are by default. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.